guys, welcome back to my channel. And today I'm going to show you some non-fire cooking, some snacks which are very, very easy to make on a very lazy day when you are really not wanting to make anything. And you can make these things very easily, and you can get these ingredients very easily at home. Three items. First is papri chaat. The second is cucumber curd sandwich, and third is yummy aloo chaat. So let me start first with the papri chaat. Yummy, tasty.
Ingredients needed are curd, dhania ka chutney, potatoes cut into squares like this. It's a boiled potato cut into squares like this. Boiled potato. Onions cut like this. Red chilli powder, jeera powder, salt to taste, imli chutney, imli sauce. The main ingredient, papri, very easily available in the market. Bhujia. So let's start with the preparing. First, you take the papris, dip it in the curd like this. Take little bit of curd into it and place it like this in the plate. Like this. Drain the papri chaat fully into the curd. And place like this in a plate. It's a very, very tasty snack. Kids can easily make it. You can serve this when guests come to your house. It's not at all time taking.
So set the papri
like this with curd.
Potato
to it. Place like this. Place potatoes like this on each papri. Boiled potatoes cut into squares like this. Add onions like this over the potato on the papri. Little bit of curd again over the potato onion mixture. Good amount of curd. You have to give good amount of curd in papri chaat. See, like this. Now, add salt according to your taste. Roasted jeera powder. Red chilli powder. I'm having an urge to eat right now only. Imli chutney. Give dhania ka chutney. Dhania chutney. Coriander chutney. Then decorate it with bhujia, last but not the least. And the yummy papri chaat, mouth watering papri chaat, as you can see, is ready to eat, ready to serve. When the guests come to your house, you can easily prepare these snacks and give to them. They're going to love it. And you can also have anytime, anytime you want.
The next item I'm going to show you all is aloo chaat. And the ingredients needed for that,
boiled potatoes cut into halves like this. Like this. Salt to taste. Red chilli powder. Roasted jeera powder. Onion cut into small cubes like this. Tomatoes cut like this. Tamarind pulp. Coriander leaves. So come on, let's start with the making of the aloo chaat. Add potato. Two potatoes. I've taken two potatoes. Add onions. Add tomatoes. Add tamarind pulp. Salt. Taste according to your taste bud. Red chilli powder accordingly, roasted jeera powder for taste, coriander leaves, mix it properly, more of chilli powder and jeera powder to bring the color to the chaat. And so this tangy, tasty, yummy with tamarind pulp, the aloo chaat is ready. This is aloo chaat. You can have it at any time of the day. And it's really very, very, very yummy. And the best part is the tamarind.
Guys, the last item that I'm going to show you all is the cucumber curd sandwich. And this one is a very easy snack. And you can make it very easily whenever you want. So come on, let's start with it. The ingredients needed for this bread. Are...
I have taken wheat bread with its edges cut. Tomato, one tomato. Cut into small cubes, very small cubes. And so I would tell you guys that this is a grated cucumber and it is squeezed. You have to take out the whole water, otherwise your bread will get soggy. So this is a squeezed grated cucumber. See it properly, it is squeezed, there's no water in it. You have to squeeze it properly and it is grated, and then so that your bread doesn't get soggy. You need salt, you need black pepper, you need curd. Guys, all the measurements of all the ingredients of all the three recipes are there in the description box, so you can check out there very easily. Come on, let's start with making of the cucumber curd bread. Take the grated squeezed cucumber. I'm telling it again and again that this is a squeezed grated cucumber. Squeezed. The word squeeze, please don't forget. Take. And these tomatoes are also de-seeded. They don't have seeds inside. You have to de-seed the tomato and then you have to cut it into cubes. Don't take the tomato with the seeds. Add curd, little bit. 1 spoon. Salt to taste, black pepper, mix it properly, little bit more curd. So the filling that has to go into the bread is ready. Take a bread like this. Spread the filling. Cover it with another piece of bread. Cut it. Sandwich is ready, which you can eat it at your breakfast time very easily, and it's very healthy also because it has cucumber, tomato, curd, everything very healthy without butter. So this is a very healthy sandwich. Eat this sandwich for a long time. Whenever you want to eat it, at that time only you have to make it, otherwise it will become soggy.
So guys, that was it for today. I am sure that you people are going to enjoy making these recipes which I have showed you today. The Aloo Chat, the Papri Chaat and the cucumber curd sandwich. And so it's time for saying goodbye. Bye for now. And do like, do comment and do subscribe. And don't forget to share also.
Bye.